Alrighty, guys, welcome back to Left 4 Dead 2, the second part of it. I really appreciate it, guys. If you drop a like, hit this sub button on this video. Man, I kept dying in the last part, which was funny, because I'm telling you, guys, zombie games are really fun. I really recommend, like I said in last video too, I really recommend anybody who loves zombie games and everything about zombie games. So I really recommend this game. I think at GameStop it costs like $4. I think $20 to $40, I think. So y'all go pick up this copy for PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360, because this game is still fun. If you're really hyped for games this season or this year, man, I'm telling you, play this game. I'm telling you, it's really fun. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'm going to start up another session. It's going to probably be a random lobby. It's not going to be like base storylines and stuff like that, which I'm not going to do, because like I said, this series is not going to be that long. But anyway, guys, let's go ahead and start up this thing. I'm going to transition to the part where when I get into the lobby and we start in that session. Alrighty, guys, I'll see y'all there. Alrighty, guys, we spawned in. Welcome back again. Alright, it looks like I'm coach. Yeah, I look like I'm coach. Alright, let's just keep going. Where the heck did they go? What the frick? Oh, snap. Alright, yeah, I think we got... Oh, God, lags. Holy frick. What the heck was that? Oh, yeah, guys, holy crap. It looks like we had mods, but it's not mods. I'm telling you guys, I think and especially in Left 4 Dead 2, there are mods and stuff in the game. So if you get into a lobby with modders, don't be afraid by that, because I mean, this game is pretty old anyway. Oh my God, what is that? What the frick is that thing? Holy frick. Like I said, guys, I hope y'all can see this. Oh my God. Oh my God. Come on, reload the shotgun, please. What the frick is going on? Oh my God. Ha ha. What the heck is going on? Oh my God, I can't move. OMG. Man, I might end up naming this video, guys. Zombies everywhere, who knows? What the frick is going on? Where are we supposed to be going anyway? Dang, I can't even move, guys. Holy crap. Alright, a good thing I got double pistols, so that's good. Alright, keep going. Go, go, go. Do I have a health pack anywhere? Yes, I do. Alright, I need to heal myself. Come on, come on, man, before those zombies come. Oh, my geez. Go, go, we need to get to that hideout. Go, go, go. Ah, come on, freak out of here. There we go. Come on, come on, let's go. God dang, a teammate's down, guys. Oh, never mind, he just got back up. Oh, my God, they're coming, guys. Oh, my God. And the fact that, guys, I can't hear sound, so it's pretty difficult to hear. What the heck is this? What the heck is he doing? Oh my God, we need to help you up, bro. Oh my God. Holy frick. Oh my God. What the heck? He just took out four zombies. Are you serious? He just took all of them out without any help at all. Oh yes, I need this weapon right now. Okay, guys, let's keep moving up. Alright, I think we're supposed to go this way, yeah. What the heck? That zombie's laying on the stairs like, what's going on, guys? But anyway... Alright, let's just keep going this direction. Do I have a flashlight? Yes, I do. Alright. Yeah, this AK-12 or AK-47. This is one of the best weapons in this game. Yeah, so we are traveling through the malls, as we can see as of right now. Oh my God! Help me out! Oh my God, help me out! These freaking jockers get on my nerves, guys. Holy crap. Man, I'm telling you. Watch out for, yeah, especially those chargers and stuff like that. Watch out for that in the game, too. I mean, this game, like I said, I really love this game, guys. Like I said, I rate this game probably like an 8 out of 10, just overall graphics. But this game is still pretty fun to play with friends and family and everything else, like I said, about this game. Oh, my God, a witch. OMG, kill that fricker. Holy frick! Oh my God. Are you serious? Holy crap, guys. That was close.
Thanks.
Oh, dang. And the fact that I don't have any health gauges or anything. So that was pretty difficult. But we need to go ahead and see where we need to go now. Okay, there's a save point over there. We need to go, go, go. And actually, guys, even in safe houses too, you get more armor—not armor, but you get more health packs and stuff, so you can be able to heal yourself, especially when zombies attack you and stuff. Okay, see, look what I tell you. More health packs. I need to heal myself anyway. Well, never mind. Alrighty, guys. You know the deal. I'm going to transition to the part where we get to the next mission. Alright, I'll see y'all there. Okay, guys. We spawn back in. Alright, where are we supposed to go now? Alright, let me just get another health pack just in case. I'm going to refill on some ammo. Is there anything else? Is that a billy club? Yes. Oh, yeah. This is a freaking crowbar. Not a crowbar, but a freaking axe. Let's go ahead and go. Wait, let me heal myself first, guys. My health is low at this point, and I won't be able to survive. Okay, let me go and get another health pack just in case. Nope, they don't have any more. God dang it. All right, anyway, let's just keep moving on. Where did that other guy go? Dang, he's far away. Where the heck did he go? All right, let's just go on this elevator. Yeah, he's waiting on this. Oh, yeah, guys, I do remember this mission when I used to play this offline. Man, you have to actually put these gas tanks in that car, that racing car down there, and you have to team up and fill the car with gas. So that's what I'm gonna have to do, guys. I think they're talking right now. I'm not sure, but anyway.
What do y'all make of this? Check this shit out.
It's a car show, so we don't have to buy gas.
Soon as them doors open.
Okay, I had to keep a short pause right there, but alright, guys, let's go ahead and fill this car up. We need to do this real quick, and then we can get the frick out of here. I think the mission is going to end here, so. And also, guys, I also wanted to tell y'all that from the last mission, it just continued from here, so we need to hurry up now. And I'm thinking there's going to be a horde of zombies coming our way, so we just need to hurry up and finish this mission up so we don't have to, so I have to die a lot. So we need to just go ahead and do this right now. Okay, so there's a gas tank over here. Alright, let me go ahead and throw this thing. I don't know how to throw it, but alright, let's throw it down here. Okay, so that's one. Oh my god! What the frick? OMG, guys, we got some zombies coming after us. Well, like I said, if you're gonna strategize this, you wanna be able to tell your teammates I will throw down the gas tank so they will be able to fill the gas tanks in, and it won't be a hassle because you don't want everybody else trying to do the same job and you have to get the gas tanks and everything else. So where should I jump down? Look at all the, oh my god, freak out of here. What do you think this is? God, his leg came off.
Oh, we gotta pull our shit together.
Oh yeah, you need some help. Yeah, get the heck out of here. Alright, whoa god, that dude just jumped off the cliff. Alright, guys, let me go ahead. Oh, wow, we lost a teammate, but that's fine. Alright, let me go down here and fill the car. The gas thing with the thing. Alright, go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, my God. Come on, fill it up, fill it up. Rick, get the heck out of here. Alright, guys, I hope we don't die. No, are you serious? Everybody's dying right now. Alright, that's two. Alright, let me help this guy out right quick. Rick. Oh, my God. Come on, come on. Man, you need to get the frick up right now, sir. You don't have time for this at all. Alright. How many players do we have? OMG. Holy frick. Oh my god, no, come on. Are you serious? This freaking hunter. Oh my god. Holy crap, dude. There's too many enemies, man. I'm telling you. It has really been a minute since I actually played this game, guys. And it's kind of difficult because you're trying to get the gas tanks and zombies come after you at the same time. So, oh my god. What the heck is that? I hate those spitters, dude. I really do. Oh my god. I'm the only one left. Are you freaking kidding? What the frick? Get out of my way. All right, I got you, man. All right, I got you, GT. Come on, let's go. Oh my god. So many zombies. Alright, where's the gas tank? We need one of these. Alright, here we go.
Got it.
Alright, pouring the fill in. There we go. That's 3 out of 13. Let's get another one. Alright, yeah, so the other enemies died, so we won't be able to revive them. Oh my god. Are you serious? Come on, no! He's got health, dude. I don't know, guys. We might end the video here, but I don't know. We'll see. Dang, man, this dude is incapitated. I don't know if he's gonna be able. Yep. Wow, the mission's over with, guys. Okay, guys, it looks like you didn't even do any work here. But, alright, anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here because I kept freaking dying, but I guess y'all get the point since y'all already played this game. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this part. Remember, drop a like, hit that sub button. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys like this zombie game because I do. Anyway, guys, take it easy.
This shit ain't pretty.